And finally, now would be a good time for everyone to review the safety information card which is in your seat pocket.
Five.